we've seen lights up in the sky. No one can tell us what they are. Are these military planes they fly? Or are they spaceships here from afar? It isn't logical for scientists. We're smart enough to make the atom bomb. To turn their heads away from all of this. They forget statements and just make up. Something crashed into the desert near Roswell. The government scrambled to get it fast and told us it was a balloon that fell. We've been picking it up on radar. No human aircraft turns 90 degrees. I won't pretend I know just what they are, but I can tell you they aren't F-18s.